facing charges, and police are still looking for the man accused of stealing more than 70 firearms in a Statesville pawn shop. Police say they recovered the stolen weapons, included handguns, 5 rifles, and a large amount of ammunition. The 15-year-old and 19-year-old are facing felony charges. Police are still looking for that third suspect.